How effective is the 9-ball gas road seal in boosting the FPS of the Marui Hi-Capa? The test results by other airsofters from YouTube are reviewed. What's the absolute and the percentage FPS increase they have observed? And are their results compatible with mine? And I'm testing with 3 different PewPews. This is part 3 of evidence-based Hi-Capa power upgrades. I think the field of airsoft needs much more rigorous testing. A lot of claims are being made that this and that boosts your gun performance and you're absolutely gonna need to buy it. Such claims should be backed by evidence, and here I'm reviewing and testing what's the situation with the 9-ball gas gasket. This is the part in the magazine through which the gas flows to the gun nozzle. The facts so far are: it is very easy to install. It is quite affordable as an upgrade part. The rubber is more durable and is made with cold-resistant material to decrease gas leaks. Don't leave the gasket bone dry. Apply a bit silicone oil. Baseline power measurements without the 9-ball gasket were measured with 3 different Hi-Capas powered with smart green gas. The data is shown at the end of the video. Here are the results with the 9-ball gasket, tested with 3 different replicas. With the fully upgraded gold mats, there was no additional FPS increase with the 9-ball gasket. With the T.Rex Hi-Capa that has maple leaf op unit and inner barrel, there was a small 2% FPS boost. And finally, the stock gold mats, there was an FPS increase of 13, which corresponds to a 4% increase from baseline. These airsofters also showed in their videos the chrono values before and after the magazine upgrade with the gasket. The values are directly available from their videos, and here I calculated the absolute FPS difference and the percentage increase from the baseline. The majority, including me, got quite consistently 2-7% FPS boost from the baseline. Knuckles is considered the authority in the Hi-Capa community. He is always reliable, and he even checks that the mags have the same temperature before testing in his video. Asim Kalim recorded the highest FPS increase. That's like plus 33 FPS more with a gas rotor only. Such a huge increase could be true, but always when somebody gets a very deviating result, one should wonder whether all the other variables were in balance, like differences in magazine gas fill, differences in magazine temperatures, or was the comparison gasket already a bit worn. In summary, is the 9-ball gasket worth the money? It does what is promised, it is from a more durable material, and it does a slight FPS increase, which is most likely something between plus 2-7% increase from the baseline. Should you get it? It depends. The gas gasket is a consumable. It will wear with time. It would be wise to get a replacement from a stronger material like the 9-ball gasket when the original is worn. If you chase even small FPS gains, no matter how small, then go ahead. As an upgrade part, it is very easy to install and it is really affordable. Will I get more of these? Not until my stock gaskets are worn enough to require a replacement. My fully upgraded PewPew is already overfull enough, so I'm not needing any more FPS.